Hi and welcome to Kaya's Arcade. My name is Kaya and I decided to make a video. I wanted to try out something different that wasn't just me writing about games, and now I'm actually talking about games. I made a list with 5 games that I'm looking forward to releasing this month in August, and there's just so many games and I just can't find the time to play all these amazing games, but I had to try. I think this is 5 really solid games. 2 years after the release of This is the Police, we are getting a sequel. I found the first game really interesting and a very different experience. In This is the Police, you run a sheriff's department where you manage your cops and making tough decisions while trying to keep yourself out of too much trouble. They added new mechanics to this new sequel that challenge you on more strategic and tactic elements. I am really excited to see how Weebie Studios are handling this sequel. Did they make the game fresh enough to actually stand as a new title, or will it just feel like a replay of the first game? I absolutely loved the first game, and I was so excited when I first heard that they were making a sequel. In Overcooked, you're running a kitchen, and you have to cooperate within a giant mess together with your friends to complete each level. In the first game, you could only play it local, but this time around, they are actually making it online, and that's so awesome. I like to think that Graveyard Keeper is like a darker brother to Stardew Valley, and what's not to like about that? The developers are calling it the most inaccurate medieval cemetery management sim of all time. With ethical dilemmas like spending money on buying proper meat for hot dogs, or if you're gonna use those resources you already have lying around. So your job is to run and manage a graveyard, and you have to do whatever you can do to make money. For me, this sounds like hella fun. I feel like Universum is one of those games you've been following for so long that you at some point didn't even think that it ever would be finished. The Universum is a god game where you have to manage planets with the help of small people called Nuggets. Your job is to help these Nuggets progress through the ages and keeping everybody alive. After following the game for so long, I can't wait to see if the game actually lives up to all the hype I had for it. Every living soul who knows me knows how much I love Theme Hospital. It's fair to say that a huge part of my love for the management genre is because of that gem. I play Theme Hospital every year, and I wanted a form of sequel in, like, forever. But this is not a Theme Hospital sequel, but it's pretty close. It's developed by some of the guys from the old Bullfrog Theme Hospital team, so I think at this point, it's the closest we can get to an actual sequel. In Two Point Hospital, you have to manage a hospital, cure patients, and earn up to 3 stars for each level. They even made a scoreboard in the game so you can compete against your not-as-skilled friends in who has the greatest hospital. This is one of those games I've been looking forward for the most all year, and I just can't wait to waste all my time playing this game. So this was 5 games that I'm looking forward to in August. I'm really excited about these games, and all these games coming out the same month, my wallet is already hating me. How will I ever get the time to play all these amazing games? One thing is sure, I can't wait to try them out and just have hella fun.